song for us now? Oh, that's it.
Sure.
Yeah, again?
That was what's supposed to happen in the middle of the song.
The bar is over now.
Hang on. This is not even close to German.
Yes, it is. There's a reason. There is a reason for this song.
Yeah, right.
And it is because...
The Spanish Inquisition came before World War I.
The reason is, this song was written by a very famous German. And his name was Bert Hamburg. Born in Hamburg in Germany. In 1923, had huge hits. Stranger in the Night, Wooden Heart. Endless hits that he had as a songwriter. And here's one of his as well that made him a million or so dollars. Hang on a sec, I'm supposed to have a trumpet here somewhere.
That's not it. That's not close.
We are nothing if we're older than this.
That's a girl singing. Is that close? That's not it. That's space sounds or what they are.
I thought it meant to a German for combat.
Hello, that'll do.
Right,
here we go.
If we don't sound good, just drink beer.
Here we go. Here's one of Bert's songs called Spanish Eyes.
Just
Germany, but live most of his life here.